I see.
That's right. Can you play croquet?
Yes.
Come on then, get your places.
Very fine, Joe.
Yes.
Where's the Duchess?
Shh, she's on the sentence of execution.
What for?
Don't you mean, what a pity?
No, I said what for.
She boxed the Queen's ears. Hush, the Queen will hear you.
Let the game begin.
Thinking again?
I'm right to think.
Yes, just about as much.
don't even know what a mock turtle is.
It's a big mock turtle soup's made from.
Oh, there's the griffin.
Ladies Bones, introduce this young lady to mock turtle. I must go watch the executions.
It's all her imagination. They never execute nobody, you know.
Excuse me, but what's a griffin?
I am. Come on, there's the mock turtle, moaning as usual. This here young lady wants to know your history. She do. Sit down, both of you. Don't speak till I finish. Once I was a real turtle, when I was very little. We went to school in the sea. Our master was an old turtle. We used to call him Tortoise.
But why did you call him Tortoise? If he wasn't one.
We call him Tortoise because he's Tortoise! I went to school each day and I took regular courses. We began with reading and writing, and then all the different branches of arithmetic, ambition, distraction, organification and derision.
What else did you have to learn?
Well, there was mystery, ancient and modern mystery.
That's enough about the lessons.
Tell me about the dancing. You may not live much under the sea.
No, not much.
And perhaps you've never met a lobster.
Oh, I once tasted. No, never.
So you have no idea what a delightful thing a lobster quadrille is?
A lobster quadrille? No. What type of dance is it?
Why, you first come into the line along the seashore. That generally takes some time. You advance twice, each with a lobster as a partner. Then you throw
the lobsters
as far to sea as you can.
Swim after them.
Turn a somersault in the sea.
Back to land, and that's your first figure.
5, 6, 7, 8. tarts along a summer day. The knave of hearts stole those tarts and took them clean away.
City of Berlin.
Not yet, there's much more to come for that.
Call the first witness.
Cross-examine the witness.
Very well.